So this school, it's a really good school, and what we call it, it's called the Mini Wiconi School in here at Standing Rock in Camp. Mini Wiconi.
What does it mean?
It means water is life. That's what it means in Lakota. And it gives some really good education from special people from worldwide tribes, and some people here that some of them are my tribe, and some of them are maybe are different.
We've been working on these projects where we read articles and we see, like, we circle words and stuff like that, like what's wrong with the media portrayal and stuff like that, and then we make documentaries about it. There's Blaze, the Lakota teacher, and Teresa, the reading teacher, and Jose, the math teacher.
Tell me about the school. What do you guys think about the school?
It's good.
Because why?
Because we learn a lot about the water.
They make a difference when they try and pray and, like, stand at the front lines and everything, where all the cops and praying people are. And the people who do that, in my opinion, is that they're making a big difference and they're helping stop the pipeline. But we're not going to use our fists and use, like, all those weapons and stuff to get it off our land. We are going to have to use peace. We don't want to use our hands. We're tired of it. It's not the old days. It's the new days. We need to start using our words. We need to start praying. We don't need to use our hands anymore. Because we're all at this camp, at these camps here. We all stand as many nations as one. No matter if you're Crow, Cree, Chippewa, it doesn't matter. We all stand together. We're gonna stop this. So we stand behind Standing Rock and we're gonna try to kill the black snake. What we call it, the enemy, which is the black snake. This is what we call it in Lakota, Toka. We gotta defeat that thing. We gotta defeat it.